ain't been doing right, I've been doing wrong. Champagne in my glass and I'm so gone, I done seen it all.
Guys, actions acted out by the contracted fans or the passionate list. But the fact of it is, when you really give a shit, the drum kick is split. Audience is prone to rock the fuck out to unwritten guitar licks. Front row covered and they sweat and they spit. Back row pushing just to feel in a mix. Living in the minutes after the song starts, everything outside of that tends to fall apart. So when they feel alive, they play it from the heart. Cause if they don't, they'd rather die just to pull you out the dark. So when they feel alive, they play it from the heart. Cause if they don't, they'd rather die just to pull you out the dark. So the most intimate moment that you'll ever experience was watching them die, and not just hearing it. Like metal, rockin' hip hop with the special guest pulling on a Slipknot. Lay you on the ground, plan I put it like a rock. Pulling up now with the strength of a god. Snapping the ignition at your Lamborghini got. Cause ticket sales never indicated we were hot. And saying that you're hard never made me think you are. Knowing what that car is really playing from the heart. And even if you were sometime at the start, now a galaxy away, that's why they labeled you a star. Burning in the sky, you're dead and you don't know it. Where realistic living is the potion of a poet or an artist with the focus broken open by the notion that he's dead and doesn't know it. Took a moment, then exploded into passion. Their music just to show it, show it, show it, show it.
Fuck that! I won't let rockstars dead!
I want them to fucking play with one hand and put a gun in their other fucking head and go,
I hope you enjoy the show!
My friend, and you get 10 and 15 miles on the highway, you won't be strutting that ass. You'll be half dead by the time you get there.
80 pounds, I feel a hostage, seen around hospice with dementia. Look what life did to you. Popping up the bottle, I really need to.